The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
Look who's here! The cream of the crop has arrived!
Introducing the participants. First, from Sarasota, Florida, weighing in at 239 pounds, Macho Man Randy Savage.
The question hovering above this situation is, how bad do you want it? What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble?
Rules are simple. Cross your opponent over the top rope, both feet in the floor, and then you are eliminated.
Oh, listen to these people. The Macho Man has the entire WWE Universe in the palm of his hand.
Nobody quite like the Macho Man. The one, the only, Logan Paul.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 185 pounds, Logan Paul.
Well, there are quick learners, and then there's Logan Paul. He can count his matches on one hand, but he's already a main eventer and in the championship picture.
So exciting!
Right hook. Who's this gonna be? What a punch! Now he's been put on the defensive.
Well, you may have just got one.
Big clothesline. The Ultimate Warriors run right into trouble.
And the madness cannot be stopped.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Up high. Body from the top.
The cream of the crop generating a spark here. Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it? Into a Spanish fly.
Big throw. Ooh, merciless looking blow.
Hoist it up.
And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Savage letting us all know he's too hot to handle and too cold to hold.
Clothesline.
Oh, look at this.
So ruthless.
We're about to get another one.
Oh, this move will make you pass out. Randy Savage connected with a good shot there. Here tonight. This very well could lead to elimination.
Oh,
Randy Savage, the cream of the crop.
Randy is like a lunatic in this attack.
with amazing reflexes. From the top, he paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time.
Boom, right across the small of the back. Who's it going to be, fellas? Oh, shoulder breaker. That is going to hurt.
Oh,
corner of the ring.
Boy, the top just flies, doesn't it?
Strike punch. Terrible position to be in here. What's he about to do? This should be interesting.
Exciting addition to this match.
No.
We gotta be kidding me.
And the next sheet has been on the outside. Oh, I'll turn your skin red. Punishing their in the bottom turnbuckle.
Hoping to make a
pistol on his opponent.
Gutbuster! And here's McIntyre.
Drew McIntyre has the win.
And that is all she wrote there.
moment to compose himself. The Undertaker with a vintage tombstone!
Good night. And he has to start protecting himself from attacks.
The dead man has him up.
No way.
Yes way.
What power. Tombstone from The Undertaker.
Just one right after the other. Can't be stopped.
He got it. He got it. He won the Royal Rumble.
Here is your winner, The Undertaker.
There you have it. Outlasting so many other superstars, they have punched their ticket to the main event of WrestleMania.
I'll hang my hat on a win of that caliber any day of the week. This is one to be proud of.